Hi everyone, this is Andrew Tan. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you an issue with my fridge door and I'm going to tell you how I'm going to fix it. So basically, this fridge door has a hinge here and there's a pin which sticks up into the door here. And this has an issue at the moment where this part has basically totally come off. So I'll just show you what's wrong with it exactly. And so the basic issue is that this part of my fridge has basically completely come undone. So on my fridge door at the bottom, this part has snapped off. So this is part of the plastic here. And this is supposed to be attached onto this pin here. And then this pivots on this little pin. But because this part has come off completely, I can't get it to fit. So this will kind of rattle around here, but it'll come off eventually because there's a gap in the metal here. So basically, I'm trying to figure out a way to reattach this pin. So if we look at this door, this is actually a reversible door, and this is what the pin should look like. It should be embedded into the door, but obviously on the other side here, this is completely wrecked, and so I can't get this pin easily back here. I know the solution is that I could actually reverse the door completely and put the handle on the other side. However, I am missing the pins here. So in order for me to get the pins for the left-hand side instead of the right-hand side, I'm gonna have to pay £16 per hinge. So this one and the top one as well, in order to reverse this fridge properly, because I don't have the original pins. And so instead of spending £30 and doing that, if you didn't have an actual option to put this pin back in, then I'm gonna propose a different option. So what I have here is one of these Ikea brackets, and what this is supposed to do is to attach to a cabinet or something, a shelf on top, and then this is supposed to go in the wall. This is supposed to stop shelves from falling down. So you get these with a lot of the Ikea drawers and stuff. And actually what I'm gonna use this is I'm gonna put this here. I'm just gonna drill this into the bottom and then kind of replace where this hole is supposed to go. Now, with this type of bracket, the main issue is that this hole is slightly too far out. It should be a little bit closer to here. So what I'm gonna do first is I'm just gonna bend this slightly so that this hole actually comes out a little bit like this. So I'm just gonna do that now. So basically what I'm gonna do is to get my chopping board and basically hammer this down a little bit. So I've got my little trusty mallet. I'm just going to hammer this down ever so slightly so that it bends a little bit, just so that we get the hole in the right position. So I'm just gonna place it like this and just kind of hit it at this point just to get the right angle. So it's bent a little bit like that. I'm just gonna do this a little bit more. So it's even more of an angle like that. So I've got this at this angle like that. Basically now I'm just gonna drill this in with a couple of screws and hopefully we'll get the kind of correct angle. So once this is in, I will bash this down a little bit so that we're in the correct kind of position. So I've got a couple of screws here which I'm gonna use. And there's already a kind of little hole here, so I'm gonna make use of that just to do this little hack. So there's this hole here, which I'm not sure what it's for, but it's just basically going to this foam. So I'm just gonna drill myself a little bit of a hole. That's kind of tapping in quite nicely. So I just want this at an angle so that the hole is not too far out. I think that we only need the one screw just to hold this kind of in place. So now it's in place, I'm just gonna bash this in a bit so it's a bit more flat. So this is only ever meant to be a temporary solution, so I think that this should be enough for now. So I'm gonna pop this onto this hinge here. So I'm gonna pop the pin into my new hole that I've drilled onto here. So that's fit into there. So up here I've popped the pin on the top of this hinge. I'm just gonna screw it all together now. So as you can see, this little bracket is working correctly. This hinge is there, even though we only have the one screw in, I will put in more to make this more secure. But as a temporary measure to make sure this closes and doesn't fall down straight away, this is working correctly. You can see here that when I close the door, this hinge part is working fine. I'm definitely not going to put anything on this door. I am going to throw out this fridge very soon. We're going to be moving soon, so I'm going to get a new fridge at some point. However, that does kind of work. Anyway, this is one of the jankiest hacks I've ever done. I wouldn't call this a repair. This is like a temporary stop measure. Anyway, I hope you found this video useful. I've got lots more repair tutorials and fixes on my YouTube channel, so please check it out. If you liked the video, please like, please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.